One night, you're having a good sound sleep. Suddenly, you realize there's someone in your room. You try to wake up, but your body just won't move. You try really hard, but it just stopped working. The fear of that unknown entity keeps growing and growing and growing. And suddenly, it's all over. You wake up next day wondering, what happened? Well, this feeling is what we call sleep paralysis. Throughout time, the symptoms of sleep paralysis have been linked to an evil presence lurking while you sleep. Some call it aliens, some call it ghosts or demons, while others stick to serial killers. So why it happens the way it does? And is it dangerous for you? Hey everyone, this is Tarot Science, simplified science to make you smarter. Have you ever seen someone in state of deep sleep? You might have witnessed a certain eye movement going from left to right while they're sleeping. That stage of sleep is called REM sleep or rapid eye movement sleep. It is one of the four phases of the sleep cycle and it's considered to be the deepest one. During REM cycle, our brain becomes really active and the brainwave activities resemble to that of a wake brain. During that time, the body goes into a state of paralysis called REM atonia. This is a normal part of sleep where all voluntary functions are paralyzed so you don't hurt yourself while a serial killer is chasing you with an axe or you're fighting aliens in their mothership. Or I don't know, maybe swimming in the middle of the ocean without any reason. Or maybe your dreams are weirder than mine. But without sleep apnea, you can seriously hurt yourself as well as someone else. Sleep paralysis occurs when you're transitioning in or out of the REM sleep and it does not happen properly. Sometimes the effect of REM sleep can be carried out to other stages of sleep. You might wake up in the middle, but your body is still paralyzed. This can also be accompanied by hallucination. Some people also hear sounds, sensations of flying, and breathlessness due to something weighing on their chests. If you experienced it for the first time, it can be very terrifying for you. But don't worry, you're not alone. In fact, about 65% of the people experience it at least once in their lifetimes. And some experience it again and again. Sleep paralysis is pretty common and is usually not dangerous. But if you keep having terrifying sleep paralysis experiences, you can minimize them by avoiding sleep deprivation, stress, irregular sleep cycles, and unhealthy lifestyle. Proper medical treatment is still not available for sleep paralysis as it is not considered a serious problem. But there is a meditation therapy which trains a person to avoid panic by thinking about a positive experience and telling himself that this is not real. And it will go away in a few minutes, just like every sleep paralysis experience. So next time when you see a ghost in your room while you're sleeping, you know that it's not real. At least most of the times. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything. Since you're still here, here is an amazing tarot fact for you. Sleep paralysis experiences are not always terrifying. In fact, some people have really great experiences with it. They describe it as blissful, sensuous, and erotic. Good for them, because mine are always terrifying.